Hi, I'm Lauren Muhlheim, and I'm the author of When Your Teen Has an Eating Disorder, practical strategies to help your teen recover from anorexia, bulimia, and binge eating. Today, I want to talk to you about the use of FBT with young adults. Many parents of young adults and even older teens sometimes believe that FBT wouldn't work for them and won't even be open to trying it. But there are case studies and some preliminary research and definitely reports of parents and families who have used these strategies with young adults. And in our practice, we have had success using them with young adults up through age 26. So FBT with young adults can look a little different. Typically, the young adult is more engaged in the treatment, and you do need a little more cooperation from them than you do with an adolescent. But parents often have lots of leverage over their young adults until they're entirely financially dependent. And in many cases where a young adult is ambivalent about getting well, this is a great opportunity for parents to use their leverage in supporting them in getting fully well. So FBT with young adults can look a little different than FBT with adolescents. Some young adults will go home to live with their parents and either take time off school or go to a local school. But there are also situations where young adults continue to live away from parents, and parents even supervise meals remotely via FaceTime or Skype. So I think it's an opportunity for families to be creative in figuring out how best to support their young adult. So I hope you'll check out my book, which is available on Amazon and via my website, eatingdisordertherapyla.com.